Good morning everyone. Today we are going to read about comprehension. Have you heard this name before? Comprehension. What is comprehension? We can say comprehension is a passage. Okay, it's a story. It's a short story and we have to read that story. We have to understand that story and after that we have to exclude the question between the comprehension. Okay. If I am saying that my name is Rita or Meeta and I am living there and I am eating this. So after writing all these things in a sequence, you have to prepare some question, you have to solve that question. Okay, it builds a habit of solving some questions. Okay, now we are going to read comprehension and later you will understand what is it. I know this is very unusual and new for you. So let us read the comprehension. This is a story. Okay? Comprehension, take it as an example of a story. So, this is the story of a school boy. You all are a school boy. So, this is the story of a school student and the title means what? The subject. Story ka koi naam hota hai? Jaise aap padhte hai, koi bhi story padhte hai literature mein, usko koi naam hota hai, koi title hota hai. That is the title name. School carnival. Okay? School carnival. What is the word means carnival? It means a event. You know, event, picnic. School takes you some picnic or some events to enjoy, to just relax over there. Okay. So, carnival means school picnic. Okay? Now, it's a story of a school boy. What is his name? Johnny. His name is Johnny. So let us read the comprehension and we will understand it by chronologically. Okay. Johnny class went to the school carnival. Where did Johnny went? He went to the school carnival. Okay. It was lots of fun. There was lots of fun. When you went to any picnic with your family, you have lots of fun. So Johnny won 2 prizes. When we people went to the any carnival, any events, any sports, so we win prizes, we win when we play anything, so we will win some prizes for that. Okay. He won a blue balloon and a toy car. If you will win any of the like prizes that, but here Johnny wins a blue balloon and a toy car. What is toy car? You know, you can say Kilona type things. Okay, playing games or you have seen toy cars. I'm sure you have seen toy cars. Okay. Okay, he had a great time with all his friends. Okay, Johnny had a very great time. When you went to anywhere with your family or to the school or with your friends, you had so much fun over there. Okay. First, he played few games. Then he got popcorn and lemonade with his friend. Okay. First he played so many games. Okay. Johnny played so many games. After that what does he eat? He eats popcorn. Do you know what is popcorn? I think you know popcorn. It's very in market there is a packet active popcorn name. Yes. So and lemonade. Lemonade is like drink, soft drink. Okay. It is like soft drink. Okay. With his friends. He eat and share with his friend. Okay. Finally, he got to watch a magic show. You know, magic show. What is magic show? A magician stands and he just magic with the handkerchief, sometimes with the hat, sometimes with any of the instrument. Okay. Johnny, finally, he got to watch a magic show. Okay. After that, Johnny can't wait to get home and tell his parents all about his fun day. Okay. When you went to your friends, with your cousins anywhere, so you are very excited, very interested to say about your activities, whatever you did today, to your parents, to your friends, that I went to this place and I did so much fun. I was very excited. I ate that of things. If you see some of their new things, so you share with them. So all these things are there. So if you go anywhere with your friends, with your families, with anyone, so you had to experience so many unusual things, so many new things. okay, which haven't happened before. Okay, so the thing is that this is the comprehension part, this is the story part. So it's all finished. I'm reading once again for you. Johnny class went to the school carnival. It was lots of fun. Johnny won 2 prizes. He won a blue balloon and a toy gun. Clear? He had a great time with all his friends. Clear? First he played few games and then he got popcorn and lemonade with his friends. Clear? Finally he got to watch a magic show. They can't wait to get home and tell his parents all about this fun today. Okay? Now come, let's complete the question part. When you read the comprehension, so here we are going to complete the question. Okay?